thrilling. And it's post time for tonight's fourth race. Condition trotters, a field of 10 lined up. They're at the post in behind the gate, heading toward the start. Here they come. And they're off. Mr. Anson timed the gate from the outside and trots out for the top. Montalbano B comes away well. Closest to the rail, Governor Victory is pushed into play by Mike Simons, and Divination looks things over from the far outside. R. Sam trots out between horses, low rail crossing at the rail. Montalbano B leaning in on the opening turn, but has a two-length lead on the field. In behind horses there as they trot around the turn toward the quarter is Take Heart, who's now racing in the seventh spot. Further back in eighth is Bel Air Hanover. Ninth, as they move on to the backstretch, is Maglio, the front quarter in 28 even, and at the tail of the field is Chocolate Surprise, who is the trailer, and Montalbano B is dragged Joe Bongiorno 2.5 lengths clear. Mr. Anson parked and pressing, trying to get to him and challenge for the lead on the outside. Low rail crossing is showing the whip for Surik on the inside third. R. Sam is following for a Take Heart as fifth. Divination dropped in sixth, trying to get that cover as Bel Air Hanover. Divination starts to edge from the outside. Short route for Chocolate Surprise up the rail in eighth as they reach the half mile split in 57 seconds flat. Ninth on the inside is Governor Victory, and Maglio is excess cover. Tenth on the outside, trailing the field. Mr. Anson lacks a foot of clearing, and Montalbano B is rained down now to yield for the pocket spot in second with 3/8 to go. Low rail crossing, trying to hang in there, and Montalbano B is right back out on the outside. So after yielding, he's tipped out immediately, coming after Mr. Anson, and these two are now heads apart. Coming to three quarters, Montalbano B leaning in on the turn, but still edging closer after Mr. Anson, who kicked out the earplugs there. 1:27 and 1, the three-quarter time. Low rail crossing on the inside. R. Sam looks to kick off cover. He has three lengths to make up on the outside. An eighth of a mile to go. Mr. Anson leads the way. Low rail crossing, looking for room, jammed in. Take Heart is trying to thread the needle. Montalbano B is there. R. Sam is there. Bel Air Hanover coming on the far outside. Montalbano B is short lead. Take Heart through on the inside. R. Sam on the outside. Take Heart, Montalbano B. R. Sam very tight on the line. Maybe R. Sam from Take Heart in a tight one, and 1:56 and 3.